Hey Trojans, Dr. J here, and I don't know if you see this, but in the background, I have my son's bass. He is in the orchestra and plays the bass, and he has a daily practice time on his bass. I went to retrieve the bass the week before we all shut down, and so every day from 1 to 1:30, it sounds like a baby whale is dying in my living room. I'm just kidding. That's not very kind. He's actually gotten very good, can play like the Harry Potter theme song on it, but I want to know, like, what are you doing? What are you practicing? What are you working on? And I think that our student council is going to have a message about maybe some sports from home, some activities from home, but what are you doing at home that's helping you to maintain your edge as far as any organizations that you're in? What are you doing to kind of, to lift your skills? Well, today is Monday, April 13th, and we are day 20 of our COVID shutdown. Now, I know that day 20 is a long time, but my hope for you is that you're staying as positive as possible. You know, I try to come on the news every day and communicate with you guys and give you the facts and tell the truth. And so, you know, until we get another update, I'm just coming on sharing things with you and reminding you of things. We are hoping to really help our scholars that don't have any online access soon. We've got a plan for that we're going to put in place. It's not many of you, but it's enough that we definitely want to help you guys that may not have any online access. So communicating the facts has been really important. So another fact that as of now, we're still coming back to school. We're only shut down through May 1st. So if you find yourself getting down or getting negative, don't let negativity fill that void. Please, get online and start looking up some facts, because that will really help you during this time. Other announcements this week is we'd like to do another Spirit Week. Maybe send your SUCO members and your executive leadership members some ideas that you have. I think that would be really great if we could have another fun Spirit Week while we're all locked down with COVID-19, at least next week. Make that possible. Also, here on day 20, we still have just a few scholars that haven't been able to check in to their Zoom classroom. So make sure that you phone a friend and remind them to check out to do that. All right. Well, we just want you to know that we still love you and we think you're great. And remember, character counts, and make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.